this tutorial I am going to treat the file more, and I want to use a different type of functions to read from the file and put it in that text box, and I am going to use a command button and call it part 17, and it is part 17 as label, and I am going to right click and go to the C file and put away unnecessary events, and I am going to replace it in my under my callback functions, and I am going to declare view variables as 100 element, all of them initialized to empty, and the file name with length p, which is defined as global up there, and I am going to have a string with the 80 elements, and I am going to have a integer m, and I am going to have a file pointed EFP, and I am going to use copy file here. To copy few functions we used it in previous tutorial, and we are going to use file select pop-up, and I am going to see any type of files, and the title is chosen file from a directory, and it is 00 here because I want to change the directory to find my file or select my file, and here I have used m, and I am using n too because I need it, and I am going to open the file name here, the file name for read only, and I am going to change it control p for read only, because I don't want write anything in that. I'm going to use for read only, and I have opened the file for read. Now I am going to use the while loop, while f get s of string with 80 length EFP. We are going to get strings from file pointer with 80 characters and put it in the string variable is not equal null. If it is not null, then set control val and use control p to write correct, and here I am using my text box file. I am, because it's going until the end of the file, and I am going to use rewind EFP in the beginning of the file again, and I am going this time use fgets in the string with two characters EFP. I am going to read two characters and put it in my string variable, and I am going to use copy v, and I am going to put a new line after that one, and I am going to use control v string, and it is the first character it appear here in the file, and then I am going to use again fgets copy here, this time with five characters, and or with 80 characters. I am going to read the whole line, and I am going to use the string and copy in S, and I am going to use with I am going to put five characters of a string. I have read it a line. I am going to take five characters of a string and put it in my variable, and I am going to set control val these things, copy v, and this time is s. And then I am going to compile, and I am going to run, and I am going to this happens. The first letter is hello, ho, and the rest of them, the five rest, is E, L, L, O, and comma, and it is correct. Okay, now I am going to use again rewind EFP, and I am going to use a while loop fgets of string with 80 length characters is not equal null. I am going to use the same copy v, and I am going to use again rewind EFP, and I am going to use fgets string with 5 EFP from the file, five characters, and I am going to use string scan date format D. Now I'm going to put it in variable n, which is integer. I am going to read that string, copy that string as integer in my variable, and I am going to use set control val copy v, and I'm going to use n, but it is text, and I need a numeric. I go here and I am going to use a numeric and double click on that, put away, and the type I am going to change it as integer UCO. Control P, and I'm going to change this one, cancel this one, and I'm going to find my numeric is, that is numeric. Okay, control I, and I am going to compile it. Okay, but before running, I am going to this one, and I am going to change it. The part 17, and in this file directory I am going to select me, load, and it appeared, and it is this one, and the first it, when it's going back to the beginning of the file, it's going to read 5 words, which is hello, and its corresponding integer is that number, which is correct. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.